obsession with this thing has become somewhat of a nuisance, my son. Release the girl, Zeus! Don't confuse this object, this construction of Hephaestus, with your own flesh and blood. But perhaps you already have, Spartan. Your quest for Pandora, your pathetic attempt for atonement from the family you slaughtered, has caused nothing but havoc on Olympus. Look around at what you have done.
I see only what I have come to destroy.
Taking pity on you has been my greatest mistake, Kratos. Just as taking pity on this thing will prove to be your greatest mistake.
This has nothing to do with her!
It has everything to do with her!
Put her down!
As you wish.
Yeah.
Kratos, do not let her into the flame!
This is what I am meant to do! You know that! Please!
Hush!
Kratos, you know this is the only way!
Don't listen to her, Kratos. For once in your pathetic life, don't fail. Don't fail her like you failed your family. After all you have sought, after all you have sacrificed, it ends in another stunning failure. Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time. Perhaps you should have chosen the other one.
Enough! Father and son will die together.
Let's go. Come on.